Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I will show you how you can run your project on your phone without a wire. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Okay, so now I have pulled up my custom error tutorial. If you don't already know this, go ahead and take a look at the video. So what I want to do is run this on my iPhone, but as you can see, it's not plugged in and all I can do is select one of the simulators. Now, I don't want to use the simulator. I want to use my iPhone. So what I can do is just simply plug in and hopefully it will be, let me unlock to use accessories. There we go. And now we can grab our iPhone, Alex's iPhone, and we can build and run it. But this requires a dongle and I can't really take it anywhere in my house. So what I want to do is use the virus feature of Xcode. So yeah, this is pretty simple. Let me just first select this iPhone and make sure that this project builds on it. And yeah, let's see that it works with the cable. And after that, I will show you how you can use the same thing without the cable. Of course, I'm plugging in the cable because first of all, you need only once to plug it in inside the cable. So there we go. Custom error tutorial, and yeah, I do have it in there. It's fetching my dog here. 5 seconds, let's just wait for that. And the data is nil, I have left it. But there we go, we have our app there, and it looks awesome. So now let's just stop this and let's just go to Window and Devices and Simulators, and you will have your iPhone here, and make sure that connect via network is selected. So check that, and basically that is it. Let's just close this, let's unplug it, and let's just select another simulator maybe, or rather yet, if you have this globe thing on near your iPhone, that is correct, because now it is connecting through your modem. So make sure that you do have Wi-Fi on your home, and that is basically the network that uses my computer and the device. Okay, so let's build and run one final time so we can see that we actually do get this project on my iPhone without dongle. There we go, it's loading, it's building, and it is okay. It's really, really awesome. Now, that is it. That is one simple trick, and now you can move in your house, wherever, where you do have the Wi-Fi connection with your computer and your iPhone, and it is really a time saver and maybe a space saver, so to call it. Okay, that is it for me today. I hope you enjoyed this short video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell. And as usual, I will see you in the next one.